about with the in and out with the gas and everything?
That's a driver error. I mean, I'm putting tune up on it. That's all I got to do.
How many? I wouldn't call it junk yet. But it's definitely made a piece of shit level though. How many times have they got to smash into the asphalt before you don't get in it again?
Well, that'd be a question for the driver, I guess, Jim.
If you got
there we go,
this
he's going to kick me right in the twins on this one, I can tell.
I almost took out Cody Bickle on that one.
Got that Cody Bickleheim joint?
3 weeks ago on the crash, I hope I'm going to do okay this time. No, I'm tired of crashing.
Looked like Cody Bickle out of it.
How many times?
Oh no, it wasn't good though.
We're having some problems lately. Trying to get down the track. Hopefully this is a good race.